A Milwaukee cake artist has been on the Food Network 7 times. She's a one-time champion for making beautiful cakes like this. And now, lucky for us, she's opening up her own shop in Shorewood.
I'm excited.
This has been years in the making for Milwaukee cake artist Kimberly Hall. She will open up her first shop at the corner of Oakland and Beverly in Shorewood on Saturday. She specializes in cakes like this, this, and this.
Anything you can think of. Shoes, purses, radios, eyeglasses, your face. Anything you can think of, I can make it.
That's what got her on the Food Network 7 times, baking cakes for the Bucks and even for a certain Family Feud host.
And I made a Steve Harvey cake.
But customers can get just about any other baked sweet too.
You'll get cupcakes, you'll be able to get cookies, mini cakes.
As to why she decided to open up her shop now of all times, well, fortunately for her, she says the pandemic hasn't really hurt her business.
So, I know it's an awful time for businesses, but honestly, people love their sweets. And because it's during the coronavirus, we have a pickup window in the back. We have a non-touch register so people can come and pay for their things that way.
She will be open Tuesdays through Saturdays, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. In Shorewood, James Groh, TMJ4 News.